Simplify using radical notation, whatever. So this one is going to be the square root of 25. If you want to put that 2 there, you can. Just formally, they don't really want to see that there, which means on the homework they probably won't. But really, the answer to this is just 5, because it's the principal square root of 25.